And we are back here with another new series. This is the ATS American Truck Simulator series. We have done our first mission. I recorded it. The audio quality was not good. The game was way too loud, so I've dialed it back. And we are going to start here with our second mission. We have got a looks like fuel tanker on the back, and we will get started here. I don't think that is the way we want to go. Getting into the multiplayer thing, we tried to do some episodes last night, but it didn't work out. B-Dog had wifey stuff to do, and I was having computer issues, and Mike's adjusting to that East Coast time, so it wasn't happening last night. Get some in today, we'll see, but regardless, I do plan on doing just some single player ATS series. And yeah, having a lot of fun with this game. The graphics on it are really, really good. The mods are very nice. We have to do, basically have to do hired missions here until, we get enough money to buy our own truck. Basically, we are doing missions until we get an email from the bank saying that they are going to give us a loan. So we are waiting on that email very patiently to get our first truck, because you do make quite a bit more money as a owner operator than you do as a hired driver. You have to obey the speed limits in this game. You do get traffic violations. So you do have to watch your speed and watch traffic laws. It's a lot of fun though. watch your mirrors and your surroundings. We've got a truck coming, so we need to hurry up and get out here. What I do like about this, when I started in like just single player as a multiplayer campaign, I started in California. The highway speed is 55. I started this one in Arizona, and the highway speed is 75, so I am liking that. It does, however, take a long time to get one of these trucks up to 75 miles an hour. Hopefully I'm on this interstate for a while because we have got just under 200 miles to go. Got it up to 70, so we're almost there at speed. It's only taking 20 miles to do it. And there is 75. We are going to set the cruise and just cruise down the highway. I do love the sounds in this game, guys, but as you can hear here, they really flunked the test with the horns. They sound like little bitch horns. Getting a big old Peterbilt rolling down the highway, you expect to hear a big old air horn, not a little, you know, kind of stupid, but other than that, the sounds are really good. Steering wheels and the dashes. I will get into that once I get my own truck. For now, we're just going to leave it stock and plain Jane. You do have to watch your fuel gauges, and there's a little indicator to tell you when you need sleep and all that good stuff. So they really did a good job with the realism of this game. speed. Especially when you're following cops, you've really, really gotta watch those speed limits, man. Gotta pay attention to the GPS so you know where you're going. Changed because we have just crossed into California. And the highway speed in California is 55 miles an hour for these big trucks. The cars are past me because they can go 70. We're down to about 37 odd miles to go. So if you guys are unaware, I did say I was having a computer problem last night. Last couple of days, my PC's been, like, it'd play for a while on a game, like Farming Sim, and the screens would just go black on me, and I was really freaking out. Been reading up on different people having the same problems. Some people said, you know, graphics card or power supply. Terrified that, because those are two really expensive components. So I was really hoping it wasn't one of those, and it was just the CPU overheating, because about 6 months ago I did a new build with the Fractal Design Define R5, and I went from water cooling to a Noctua NH14, that big massive Noctua cooler. And when I built it, I just threw whatever thermal paste Noctua gave me in a box on there, and yeah, I pulled that cooler off last night, and that thing was just, there wasn't any thermal paste on the center of the CPU itself. So I dug around in my boxes and stuff and found my found me some Arctic Silver that I had laying around. I threw that on there, put it all back together, and man, does it work like a dream now. disaster averted there. So I'm back to playing some video games. Creating content for you guys. And we are about 4 miles away from our destination. It's a good thing because my coffee's getting colder and it's new. And it looks like it is a Deere John dealership. Those tractors look like John Deere, but you know John Deere and the bitches they are. They won't sponsor any games, so them tractors do say Deer John on them. And we have arrived. And for the extra XP, I like to park the trailers myself because I want to level up as quick as possible. And I do go outside the cab when I park the trailers because it is rather challenging. Very challenging to do this from inside the cab. This might be liquid manure in this thing, I don't know. Put it in a damn challenging spot though, to unload. I gotta see if you can hear the motors because these Peterbilts sound so awesome. To hit that little trailer doohickey right there. And yeah, I'll be able to do that. You hear that little ding and they want you to just auto park it, but you do lose out on XP if you do that, so I do like to, ooh, that's tight, I do like to park it myself. And we see lowering the legs, and we are done. 244 miles, it took 4.5 hours, 51 gallons of fuel, 483 XP, $6,000 gained. And we are on our way to not be a newbie anymore. And we will check what this email is. It says brand new trucks for sale. Dear sir or madam, we are certified retailer of Peterbilt trucks. We offer a worldwide selection of different configurations, and we can also perform customizations and accommodate any special wishes. Please visit blah blah blah. The truck you have always dreamed of might be waiting just behind the door. Best regards, your Peterbilt truck dealer. Unfortunately, we still have not got the email from the bank, so we cannot go buy that truck. So, but we will. We will. Alright guys, we'll call this an episode. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe, and we will catch you in the next one.